The Bible's defense of slavery is very plain. St. Paul was inspired and knew the will of the Lord Jesus Christ and was only intent on obeying it. And who are we that in our modern wisdom presume to set aside the word of God and invent ourselves a higher law than those holy scriptures which are given to us, a light to our feet and a lamp to our paths in the darkness of a sinful and polluted world?